I have a citation on the wall from the Guinness Book of World Records that I'm the longest continuously working cartoonist ever, which is 72 years. I'm Al Jaffee. I created the Mad Foldin about 63 years ago. The process that goes into creating a Foldin after all these years is one in which the visuals sort of come to you automatically. The setup is a scene, and then you look for what elements in this scene can turn into the answer that you want to get. This is my enlarged drawing. Then I make a tracing of it. All of these little details. This is the Poppy's Diner. And then, of course, when you fold it, it's supposed to come out like that. When a fold-in is successful, it is because the reader cannot guess ahead of time, putting the two halves together and trying to see what the answer is going to be. See, I will finish the main things, and then I will come back and put in more detail. Now it's just the bottom part that I have to do, but I'm satisfied with the center characters. I think that came out pretty good. The way people enjoy tough crossword puzzles, I enjoy this puzzle myself. It's been quite a run. Manners maketh man.